the new 20 volt cutoff tool with the power stack. Let's see how it does. That's actually really impressive. Of course, we got the forwards and reverse switch to change the position of the blade. Allen wrench up top and your bright LED down below.